mwenyewe Siku wachi pengine uniache wewe Hali mradi unanipenda Peki yetu tutaishi kwenye dunia Siku wachi Pengine uniache wewe Na jiko we jiko langu Kama mboni ya macho yangu Nitakulinda mpenzi wangu We jiko langu Kama mboni ya macho yangu
Tell us about your colors, your theme colors for the wedding, how you chose them. Did you guys choose together?
And I was so much overwhelmed on this wedding. And at first, he came up with the colors. And I wasn't too much impressed with the colors, though, but I didn't come out clearly to tell him, no, I don't like this or this. But he was... flexible for me still to come out with what I think it's right. And I settled with the colors as you saw, red wine and charcoal gray. Having in mind, people tend to have brighter colors on a wedding. And then for me, I was like, we are mature actually. As you know, I'm 39, he's 49. I didn't want colors that really looked baby-like. I wanted something that is a little bit mature. So that's why I went for those cool colors, the charcoal gray and red wine.
So tell us the most memorable part of your wedding day.
This being an African wedding is new to me, and the whole experience was something very unique because it's very different from American weddings. Almost every aspect of the wedding was very unique to me, but I have to say the most memorable part of the wedding was actually the dancing with MC Pato and his entertainment group. Yeah, so that was totally new to me, and I never experienced being at a wedding that was so lively and so rich in music and dance.
Our guest list initially was 100, and that's from him. And us here being Africans, we tend to do it a little extra. We took it to 150, and eventually we settled for 200 guests.
You're my big part.
Baby, I love you so much and I thank God for you. First of all, I thank God and then I thank you for coming to my life and not just coming to my life, but coming to my life with the package that I've always desired and prayed God to give to me. And I'm so blessed to have you. Me and my son, we're so grateful and we thank God for you. We pray that God keeps you and gives you strength and bless you and fulfill your heart desires. Always.
And Susan, I want to say now that we're married officially, that I look forward to our union that God blessed us with, and I pray that we grow as a unique couple that we are, and that our new life together will be flourishing and fulfilling, and that I love you, baby.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Online dating works, and you just never know where you will meet your soulmate. Congratulations to you, Susan and Andre, and we wish you the very best in your future endeavors. Remember that you too can be part of our show by sending us an invite to the email address below, and we will be happy to join you on your special day. My name is Marion Kisoso. I hope you enjoyed the show today. See you again next Sunday, same time, same place.
It's Albert on the beat. Oh baby, gonna have a dance. Every night and day, say my baby, me I want love. Everywhere is a way, but now you're with me, I want love. Me I don't care what I'm saying, say my baby, me I love you, baby. I say, oh baby, baby, oh baby. Oh yeah. See the way me jam it, them I love it, and the time I come to feel it, all my ladies, them I want it, and the time I come to grind it.